Authorities in North Georgia want your help finding a teenage girl who ran away from home. The Catoosa County Sheriff's Office believes that 15-year-old Chelsea Nickerson may be with this man, 18-year-old Michael Cranfield. Deputies say they want Cranfield on charges of terroristic threats and criminal trespassing. They ask anybody with information on the teens to call the Catoosa County Sheriff's Office if you have any more information.